This is what it'll look like if you get a palatal expander. So they'll put a little device on the roof of your mouth. And then if you just watch the two front teeth, the space in between will get bigger and bigger. Eventually they'll go ahead and put braces on at the very end once there's enough space to rearrange the teeth. And it'll create a really nice wide arch form.